something odd is going on with my perception of time.